Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
I think we're in the
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this?
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. With the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
It's this way.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. Gotta put this out. sounds like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what? All right, where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. Oh, what was that? Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Thank you.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Can use weapons? I gotta get out. Quick. Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. Big, warm RPD welcome. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. Copy that.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. One at a time, take a number. Man, it sucks to be behind. This asshole again.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find...
Alive. I can't stay here.
Come on!
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead. I don't got time for this!
Thank you. all I wanted to... ...what was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard!
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking. Is it here? All right, Jill. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Gonna be okay, Jill. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a... Okay, now the fun shit.
I'm not talking you out of this.
Storage facilities on the ground. Need this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. Expect trouble.
No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
Admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Here goes. got away. What was he doing in here?
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. Might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Is this place?
Jill, is that you?
Get that vaccine back. Good riddance.
told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would...
Jill, you all right?